自我，冷汗止拼出一身痴，流汗血尽赤心追寻大意义。
Hello and welcome to this week's episode of Police Report. Everyone wants to get ahead in life, and sometimes that means looking for a new job. But it's important to exercise care and due diligence when doing so, as shown by a recent scam seen about town. Let's take a look at the clip.
Hey, Dale, 我姓吳嘅，我係呢間堅護理培訓公司嘅人力資源部經理。
你好。
你好。你好。不如咁啊，等我同大家簡單講解下呢個培訓課程先啦。大家都知道香港人口老化啦，依家大概每八個人咧就有一個係65歲以上嘅長者。咁所以咧，無論喺醫院啦、護老院又或者係長者中心啦，都需要招聘大量擁有護理長者知識嘅人員去幫手照顧長者嘅。但係咧，香港嘅長者護老行業咧，人手就真係非常之不足啦。我哋公司就睇准呢個龐大嘅護理人員需求市場，所以就開辦護理課程，就俾啲有志入職護理行業嘅人士咧，等佢哋咧喺短時間之內完成課程，投入市場。而最重要嘅一點咧，就係我哋要幫學員安排工作。
咦？咁又幾好喎？個課程係點樣噶？
嗱，個課程咧就為期5日。咁我哋有專業嘅導師咧，就教授照顧長者嘅時候需要注意嘅事項，例如日常嘅飲食啦，同埋清潔。
誒，咁學費要幾多錢啊？
全期學費咧就係25,000元。
25,000？
咁貴？
咪係咯，上嗰5日堂啫喎，收成20,000多。
25,000元聽落去就好似好貴啦，但我可以同你哋講，我哋公司咧係會有學員就業保證嘅。
學員就業保證，
即係學員讀完呢個課程之後咧，我哋保證喺3個月之內會幫學員安排到工作噶。
咁冇咁點先？
我哋公司會將學費全數退回。嗱，如果冇問題嘅話咧，我就叫同事安排份工作委託書咧，俾兩位簽。
工作委託書
呢份委託書咧，就係保證我哋公司咧喺你哋完成課程同埋攞到證書之後咧，承諾為大家咧安排護老相關嘅工作嘅。啊，咁另外你哋介紹一個人報讀嘅話咧，我哋公司咧就1,000元嘅現金俾翻你哋作為介紹費噶。
咁又唔錯喎。
咁如果冇問題嘅話，麻煩兩位身份證啊，我幫你哋報名啊。
好啊。
娟姐，
喂，好耐冇见啊！点啊，而家做乜嘢啊？
去搵工咯。
乜中介公司冇帮你搵工咩？
佢哋一直都话安排紧，一有消息咧就会通知我噶啦。咁你咧？
咪又系话安排紧，叫我耐心啲，等多一阵，好快有消息。点知过多2个月都冇消息。
差唔多半年啦，你同我都冇工作安排。
那次我哋去上堂都覺得幾求其，又唔太專業。
講開又係喎，嗰個 Sir 教嘅嘢，大部分佢唔講，我哋都知啦。
咪係。
越諗越唔妥，打去公司問下啦。
嗯。
呢個。冇人聽啊。
冇理由嘅。今日星期三又唔系假期，
间公司咁耐冇联络我哋，电话又冇人听，我哋俾人呃咗啦。
系，上一次佢联络我，成2个月之前，仲系要我打俾佢哋，死啦！我哋25,000冇啦。
Our two friends were conned out of a lot of money and had their personal details tricked out of them, thereby exposing them to all manner of potential dangers. Please always do some research when looking for a new job and think carefully before handing over your personal details or money. That's all for this week. Thank you for watching and goodbye.